living man. From state to state he'd go, and he never known his family but just him and his old banjo. They traveled round and sang his song. Life stories they did tell about how to live and learn to live and teach your children. Lived 5 states away, and a sister named Elizabeth who prayed for Joey's. Now 40 years are coming, and he went back home to dwell, to make some peace with the two we love to save his soul from hell. My son, but dying I must do. The lights are shining down on me, son, they now shine on you. And he said, fare thee well, fare thee well, fare thee well today.